Back to Terraria. Let's turn the sound down so it doesn't echo through the Vulcan sound. We are going back in to, what happened here? Well, my keyboard kind of all strung around. Let me fix it. There we go. So, there's a demon eye. No more. So, what are we going to do? That's a good question. I'm thinking, because I can't pick that up because my inventory is full from all that stuff that we were, that I was doing. I need to prep that. Just. Otherwise, I'll, what are you doing in here? Oh. Can't kill you with a chest, can I? No, certainly not. So let's put the chest here. And then... throw my stuff in there. I think it nicely, sorts everything, so... we'll, just leave that stuff there. And, okay, so let's go back down. Let's just, explore. Can't go that way, but I certainly can go this way. So I think I'm going to go, do some mining, because I hear there's some good spots down there. Ouch. That's so gnarly that the game can take all that. What happened here? Taking me a while, but I think I don't want that to happen ever again. If I can build one, that's good. I should correct that so it never happens. It's this piece. Well, that's alright, we just won't worry about that. And here's hell. So, we want to go and do some mining here. For obsidian, I think. Obsidian. That's ash. What's down here? Oh, wow. Oh, what was that? Oh, that was lava. I was incinerated. So let's do that again. So I still haven't looked up to see if there's any, anything that can permanently happen to the character if... once I hit hard mode. I think it's just enemies. Oh, I did didn't bounce. That's so funny. I sure didn't bounce, did I? That's funny. Jerry didn't bounce. That's so funny. But it's still really fast. Oh, I see. My health isn't high enough. So let me see. Stone and obsidian, that's what it's like. Alright, let's do this. Let's, okay. Whoa, what was that? Oh, I hit it like a mine or something. That's pretty cool. I've never seen that before. Let's keep going. Now I'm kind of worried I'm going to hit that, ledge again. Maybe I should put, like, a little water thing. Let's go over here. Hello, Mr. B. How are you doing? What are you doing down there? Oh, you're gonna dart me? Cool. Just plain annoying. If in doubt, just keep attacking. Are those my torches? It seems like I've been here before. Oh yeah, there's a lot of torches. Bombs. What is that guy? Wow. Stuff down there. That's fire, but oh, you do drop a coin. I guess there's a